keep sticking your nose.
Everyone cares for their family, just as much as I do.
Even harder.
I just kill him and move on.
I still don't know if I made the right choices.
Now I can protect everybody.
I don't give a what shades are.
And I'm going to defeat the Shadow Lord and get Yona back.
The reason I fight is to smash the shit out of every last goddamn shade on the planet.
I took on this hideous form to save my friends.
That's why I'm willing to put myself in danger, so others don't have to.